In this lesson, we'll learn about place value chart up to billion. In math, place value shows the value of a digit in a number. The value of a digit changes as it changes its position. Here's a place value chart for up to 1 billion. If we start from the ones place, the place value of a digit will increase by 10 times as we move left on the place value. Let's put 1 in the ones place and keep moving to the left to find its new values. In the ones place, 1 is 1. Here 1 has a value of 10. 10 has 1 zero. Here 1 has a value of 100. 100 has 2 zeros. Here 1 has a value of 1000. 1000 has 3 zeros. Here 1 has a value of 10,000. 10,000 has 4 zeros. Here 1 has a value of 100,000. 100,000 has 5 zeros. Here 1 has a value of 1 million. 1 million has 6 zeros. Here 1 has a value of 10 million. 10 million has 7 zeros. Here 1 has a value of 100 million. 100 million has 8 zeros. Here 1 has a value of 1 billion. There are 9 zeros in a billion. We learned that as a digit changes its place, so does its value. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this.